Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. J'apprends le français avec Vincent. And we'll do an exercise in this video. The exercise will be extremely simple. Talking about the concept. The idea is that we will see 10 phrases in French and you will have to find for each phrase the missing word. So let's start with the first one. The first one, I would find my keys. I would find my keys. Je trouverai, something is missing, and then clich. Well, in that case, I hope it's not too difficult for you because I think it was quite simple. I didn't want to be too hard with you for the first one. Mais, we are looking for the possessive adjective, mais clich. Remember that mais should be in the plural form because you can see that clé is plural. Je trouverai mes clés. Numéro 2. Numéro 2, he asked us to, and of course it continues, il nous demandait. So in that case, of course, the idea is to see what helping verb we're using with the verb demander. So in that case, it's the passé composé. Il nous a demandé. Or then we could put with the pronoun, il nous l'a demandé. Numéro 3. Numéro 3, she would still be here. She would still be here. Elle serait, something is missing, ici. Elle serait ici. In fact, it was this still concept. Encore, encore. Hein, remember how to write it. E-N-C-O-R-E. Encore nasal. Elle serait encore ici. Numéro 4. Numéro 4, I will correlate it. Je le, something is missing, en corrélation. Je le, and it's the verb. The verb is mettre. In that case, if you look carefully in the English version, it's in the future. So mettre should be in the future form. Mettrai, M-E-T-T-R-A-I. Je le mettrai en corrélation. Numéro 5. Numéro 5, I would spark things off. Je mettrai, something is missing, feu aux poudres. Well, in that case, it's obviously the article le feu. Remember that it's masculine, and then in that case, we will put the definite article. Je mettrai, mettrai, you can see that it's in the conditionnel form, le feu aux poudres. It's an expression in that case. Numéro 6. She called him. Elle l'a. Of course, we're looking for the past participle of the verb. The verb is appeler. And then the past participle, it's appelé. A-P-P-E-L-E, accent aigu. Keep in mind that, well, in this type of exercises, we're going for the basic form. Means that we will consider that it's the masculine when I'm talking here about the pronoun elle apostrophe. If the pronoun replaces a feminine noun, in that case it means that appeler will be written with an extra e in the end. You will pronounce it the same way. It should be here. Elle l'a appelé, basic masculine form that you can see, feminine form. If the complément d'objet direct is feminine, elle l'a appelé with the extra E. Numéro 7. Numéro 7, it gives me the shivers. Ça me, missing thing, des frissons. Ça me donne, and the verb is donner, regular verb from the first group. In that case, you conjugate it in the third person of the singular. Ça. Ça me donne des frissons. Numéro 8. Numéro 8, just a little more. Just a little more. Encore un, missing thing, peu. Petit, encore un petit peu. Encore un petit peu. You could go without the petit if you want. Encore un peu. If you want really to make it smaller. Encore un petit peu. Numéro 9. Numéro 9. I would be well. I would be well. Je me. Missing thing. Bien. Remember that in that case, we're going for the conditionnel présent. The verb is se porter. Remember, pronominal verb, se porter. Je me porte would be the present of the indicative. In that case, we want to go with the conditionnel présent. Porterai. P-O-R-T-E-R-A-I-S. Je me porterai bien. Numéro 10. I am going to quote it in quotation marks. Je vais citer entre guillemets. Tricky word to pronounce this one. Guillemets. Guillemets. Try to practice on your own. Je vais le citer entre guillemets. In that case, we're looking for the pronoun complément d'objet direct. And it's the masculine basic form. Je vais le citer entre guillemets. Voilà, voilà. Merci beaucoup. Thank you very much. Don't forget to click on the little like. It would be really nice. Merci beaucoup. Au revoir.